me why we don't talk anymore. Since we said goodbye, I got no one left to adore. We had the baddest breakup, had no chance to make up. If tomorrow you don't open your eyes, would you say you love me from the clouds above me? Would you find a way to send me a sign? If heaven had a phone line, would I be the first one you would dial? If heaven had a phone line, would you call me up from the other side? Would you say the things you wish you said that night? Yeah.
To the love songs on repeat, trying to figure out how they would work for me. I just wanna dance with somebody, somebody who loved me. Now I see you standing in our garden lights. Damn, who knew when I got dressed to go the night that I finally found that somebody to stand by. There's a lifetime in all.
has always had a great work ethic. She always gives everything she does 100%, be it her jobs, her courses, a university degree, even organising this fantastic wedding. Although, no one was more surprised than her dad and I when she decided to become a personal trainer. Because when she was at school, she would use every excuse in the book to get out of doing PE, including telling the teacher that we couldn't afford to buy her any trainers. Now, I know her dad will be here in spirit with us today, and he will be so proud of you, and the beautiful, kind and caring person that you have become, and we couldn't have wished for a better daughter. I would also like now to take this opportunity to welcome Cal into the family, and I couldn't have asked for a better son-in-law unless he was a plumber. Having four daughters, I was hoping one plumber, one an electrician, one. And what have I got? An airman and a biomedical scientist. But there you go. But seriously, Ian and Abby make such a perfect couple. And they're absolutely fantastic parents to my gorgeous little grandson, Harry. And I couldn't be happier.
Abby, I know your dad would have been the proudest man in the room today. Not just today, every single day you're doing proud by how you juggle your successful business, look after Harry and keep our family functioning. You really are a credit to him. I know he's looking over you today as he is every day. Now onto our proudest and biggest achievement together, our amazing little boy Harry. Harry, you have completed us as a family. Every day you keep us entertained, you make us laugh, you keep us busy, and you make sure we are constantly shattered. You bring light into our lives without even knowing it. We are so proud to call you our little boy, and we can't wait to watch you grow up and see what the future has in store for you and us as a family. We love you more than you'll ever know. Now, Abby and I have actually known each other for a lot longer than we've been together. Every now and again, we'd bump into each other on a night out in a lovely nightclub in Selby or Goole. We'd always end up talking to each other and having a little romantic smooch in some alleyway. But then, after that, we'd both have to return to our respective partners. Sorry. Then, miraculously, in 2018, much to Abby's embarrassment, we reconnected with each other on Tinder. Just for your awareness, she swiped right on me first. I know this because at the time I paid the £7 monthly fee so I could see who had liked me. We hit it off again straight away, and the rest is history. Seriously though, Abby, you are one in a million. My soulmate, my everything. I don't know where I'd be without you. We've done so much together in the last 5 years, and now I can't wait to carry on doing my life with you by my side and grow old with you. I know I've said it before, but I genuinely do feel like the luckiest person on earth that I now get to be your husband. I can't thank you enough for everything you do for Harry. You're there for him no matter where work decides to send me and for however long. He is so lucky to have such an incredible mummy. You get on with whatever situation is put in front of you with only minimal complaints. We both love you so much.
In all seriousness, it's been quite the journey. From childhood friends to where we are now, we've seen each other grow up and transition into adult life. You are now a proud dad to a beautiful little boy over there, who I am honoured to call my godson. Although we have matured and taken on new responsibilities, we still manage to act like children and have the best times together. Today, you're the groom, but in life I count you as one of the best men I know. Those of us with brothers and sisters that are close know what that close bond feels like. You know there's nothing you can't go to them with, share with them all the experiences you shared, the good, the bad, tough, sad and funny. They all build that bond. I wasn't lucky enough to have a brother, but I was lucky enough to find one with you. To come.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. If I was a sculptor, but then again, no, or a man who makes potions in a traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you. Tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind. I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in. The verses, well, they've got me quite cross. But the sun's been quite kind while I wrote this song. It's for people like you that keep it turned on. So excuse me for getting, but these things I do. See, I've forgotten if they're green or they're blue. Anyway, the thing is, what I really mean, yours are the sweetest eyes I've ever seen. And you can tell.
Crashed away. I've been letting me for taking her away. Cause anyway she didn't wanna stay. So please believe me when I say she couldn't take the pain. She didn't want to say a second name. True love as we met.
True love as we met.
Now we're back together. Might as well forget it and walk away. Just let out the rest of the wedding.
We're back together.
It's better than
we're pretty. It's better than we're pretty.
Wishing I was lame. She couldn't take the pain. She didn't want to say a second name.
No, 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 no.
True love as forever.
True love as
now we're back together.
a better friend than any other. If you're gay,